That's just awesome.
Man, you lied to them folks and said he was better than me at basketball.
You just said, and you said I want explosive, bro.
Bro, you was just lying, bro. You be lying. That's your problem. That's your problem. You said he was better than me at basketball. Why did you tell them that, man?
Something not explosive?
Why'd you tell him you was better than me at basketball?
I said
it was Darren Williams.
I said, this is what I said.
What you
said?
What?
This is what I said.
Go ahead. Let me speak. Go ahead. Let me speak.
All right. I said that Des Fitzpatrick is equivalent to Darren Williams in his early 20s. I mean, the early 2000s. And Des Fitzpatrick is the best basketball player
on his team?
In the freak room.
I swear, bro.
In the freak room.
You are not better than me.
In the freak room.
Bro,
in the freak room.
Put that on your mind that you better than me at basketball.
In the freak room.
Put that on something.
In the freak room.
Please, tell
freak room.
That's respect.
Put that on.
That's respect right there.
Hey, bro. I want you to look at these cameras in the face and tell them this is that you better than me at basketball.
Desmond Emil Fitzpatrick.
Emil?
Am better than Seth Dawkins. Seth Julius Dawkins.
Nothing beats
the.
I'm sorry, you won with that.
I won that one. And I brought out both middle names.
Emil's a great liar, I'm telling you. Don't trust him. Do not trust him.